Your time. Well, experts say we've only begun to see the tornado's negative effect on Joplin and its residents. While the physical wounds can heal, mental scars can be harder to see. Action 12's Morgan Shutter spent the day with Mike Wade, a U.S. Navy chief who's in Joplin speaking with tornado victims. And Morgan, he has a lot of experience to share.
That's right, Tiffany. Wade said he's talking about post-traumatic stress disorder, and that's a debilitating disease he's struggled with for years. But he says victims struggling with this can conquer it.
I would imagine your statistics are going to skyrocket.
Chief Mike Wade served as an emergency responder during the 911 terrorist attacks. He also served overseas on high-profile missions with the Navy SEALs.
Some of those events were truly horrific.
Now he's speaking to Joplin residents about how to psychologically recover from the tornado.
The people of Joplin who have gone through this traumatic event can relate to my experiences on a one-on-one basis.
His experiences after 9/11 led to post-traumatic stress disorder, or PTSD. Wade nearly died from alcohol and pill addiction.
This doesn't have to totally destroy your life. You can let go of the social stigmas. You don't need to be embarrassed. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
Wade hopes his struggle will inspire others to keep fighting and not give up.
Most people can identify that, well, wait a minute. You know what? I'm exactly like that guy was too. I don't want to end up like him because in realistic terms, PTSD almost cost me my life.
Chief Wade is speaking at the MSSU Justice Center tomorrow at 6 p.m. and on Saturday at 10 a.m. Wade says the effects of PTSD are normally seen about 90 days after the trauma. Symptoms include depression and inability to relax and mood swings. And Tiffany, if you're suffering or if you know someone who's suffering from any of these symptoms, Wade really encourages you to seek a mental professional immediately.
All righty, Morgan, thank you very much.